I can get confused when it doesn't hide the notification and instead almost does it. In this case, I could click it by mistake, and this makes me hit my iPad so much. And I would hit it as hard as I can. It's just the worst.